Hello everyone, Xenia Jimmy here, welcome back to Let's Play Lumines Adventure X2. Let's roll. Oh right, I forgot it starts that.
Huh? I was sure as hell this was supposed to be Sakurazaki Academy.
This is Kurono from Galgun Double Piece. Ooh boy.
It looks like old Kurono got lost in another world.
Are you human? Did you get sucked into this world like we did?
Me? Human? I'm 100% pure demon. Hey you, you're annoying the hell out of me. I'm already here. And I got time to pull one hell of a prank before I fix this up. My wicked prank will knock you to hell and back.
I hate that attack. Oh, really? Gotta do this slowly. Really?
We'll annihilate. Zola, limiter's off.
That was one hell of a fight.
And we got. I need to stop cooking fast.
Hey, Copen, what?
Let's see if we can get a few talks.
I know you've only been going to the blocks for.
Nope.
Kohaku told me that you used to refer to yourself as.
I don't remember ever calling myself.
But you were such pe. It's such a pre.
I know, right?
There is a worker in town whose mission is. It is. I received the alias the Pure Saint.
Oh, that. You might even get something cooler.
I think I'll pass.
Dark power. Lola switches to darkness mode while in overdrive. Not using that. While it's cool, it's also very dangerous. So, we're going to the Arctic block. because we got fire.
Mission start. The floor here is real slippery. Watch your step, boss. Doomsday charge.
Bonus emblem. Bonus emblems in this stage aren't that bad to get, so we should be fine. Staying alive in this stage, on the other hand, is a different question. So remember, if I remember the stage correctly, for the most part, this stage is really easy to find where all the sentences are, because yeah, we don't need the timer. Meet the easiest boss. At least of the mini variety. Now we meet the most tedious of so I believe we break this. Careful. Careful. We want to hit the checkpoint first. Oh, right. It's this stupid thing. Oh, I did it again, didn't I? I need to kill myself for this. Thankfully.
Oh no! Your health is crazy low! They can't
I know. It didn't. You have to lock onto the enemy and do it. There is no other way to do it. Well, I'm not also maestro. Can't break it.
Zola, limiter's off.
Colossal. Sure.
That was awesome. We really are the best. Do you anchor? Whirling super. Doomsgate charge. Oh yeah. Aerial takedown.
Once again. Since I've told you guys how to do it, you guys won't need me to show you. I'm not going through it again. Make sure to save before you try and destroy it. You can accidentally destroy it before you actually utilize it. So I believe, thanks to this game being on next gen console, enemies only spawn once. Thanks to that. I will try and show you with other bonuses. Sadly, we're taking it on one go, as far as I know.
Could you keep it down just a bit? It's hard to sleep with so much noise.
You must be this block's gravekeeper.
Gravekeeper? I think the workers on the outside call us that. You can call me Hale. As you guessed, I'm the administrator of this sector.
If you hand over your key, we can avoid a fight. But I don't expect that to be an option.
Mm-hmm. Defeating intruders like you is my mission, after all. It won't hurt a bit, though. I'll freeze you solid in the blink of an eye.
Give up!
Anchor
next! We have a doomsday charge! Not good!
Oh my god.
He's moving to shake it off! This is for you!
Show!
This is for you! Give up!
I'm getting tired. Shut
up! Move around! Shake it off! This is for you! Healing!
It's nap time!
Not good! Keep moving to shake it off!
Nap time. This is not good. This one's extra frosty. Frigid stasis. These hurt, you know. Freeze. These hurt, you know. Now, stay still.
the fight. Sadly, I'll have to return to this area. However, we get Zawardo.
So I noticed that whenever we defeat a gravekeeper, their inner frames all look the same.
Workers like me are created using a combination of a basic inner frame and programmable particles called PICs.
Those PICs sound like nanomachines. A fascinating technology.
The gravekeepers might be using a special frame, but generally workers are all made the same way.
They're all so stubborn, going on about their missions and stuff. They aren't like you at all, though.
Oh my. I'm afraid that's because I'm the odd one.
What? But you're such a sweetheart, no? There's nothing odd about you.
That's not true. I'm just a faulty product.
Faulty product? I don't get it.
Whenever a worker is created, whether it's in a lab or a factory, they are given a mission. However, when I was created, an error occurred and I never received one. Faulty products like me are supposed to be disposed of immediately, but an odd stranger and his comrades saved me from that fate. They called me No and took care of me, even though I could never be of any use to them.
No. Because you don't have a mission?
When my parents named me that, they said that since I was no one, I could become anyone. Unlike the other workers, I had limitless possibilities before me. My name was a symbol of their hope for me. But in reality, all I do is worry. What could a faulty product like me ever hope to become?
No.
Oh my, I'm sorry. I shouldn't blabber on like that.
No, no, it's fine. You can talk to me about your worries anytime you want. If you're a faulty product, then I guess I'm like the human version of that.
You too?
Yep. Me and all my friends back home were raised as a group of outcasts. But Copen came and saved us. And now, thanks to my sister keeping us safe, everyone's living happily. That's why I'm going to be there for you every step of the way. Copen and Lola will be too. Isn't that right?
Of course.
If you want a mission, I can program you for it.
Thank you, Copen. But I'm okay for now. I'd like to take a bit more time to search for my mission on my own. Besides, that's what the workers who raised me would have wanted.
I see. Guess I was a bit out of line.
Not at all. Should I be unable to find it on my own, I'll gladly take you up on your offer.
I'm feeling great today. It's a new world here.
Cryoflash is an EX weapon that slows the flow of time in the surrounding area. If I'm locked onto an enemy, it can completely a weapon that can manipulate time itself.
This
maybe,
is such
but
great.
I've never heard of one.
Hey, boss.
Still, that's a reference.
Wait. That colossal maelstrom you see on the skill menu is me
one of the
super
previous combo games.
You're always so.
Of course.
You don't have to be so stiff, though.
Hey, Copen. Have you now?
Great job. Yuck.
Okay, there's nothing else here.
So long.
Should be space block.
Mission start. It feels like gravity is weaker in this area. Cryo flash.
But we do have extra prizes, and we want. Maybe this or this. and then get into this. Try and find all bonuses. I don't remember finding much trouble finding this either. Okay, it is meant to be right. I remember that. Well, I don't remember much of this mission. It's because I don't like it. Gravity and having no ability just to crash down. That enemy's fun to bash. I thought that was for regret, not the playable play.
This is Ace. I've located the intruders. They're as good as dead.
Whoa there, buddy. You're awfully quick to choose violence. I mean, the other gravekeepers attacked us too, but come on! No chat first?
Unnecessary. We have no need to interrogate our enemies in this day and age. Resistance is pointless. I'm going to slice you in half.
This weapon is really effective! Keep it coming!
I must change my strategy. Dancing.
The end of this episode after talking about our next weapon. No. Oh, right. Extra prize.
Congratulations, Copen! You Rolling Ripper is an EX weapon that fires boomer. They'll travel right through terrain, but not enemies. If you see an item on the other side of a wall, this...
I feel it'd be super handy on a cold day where you just do not want to leave bed, but the remote's on the other side of the room.
Yeah, if you want to cut it in half.
That's also another great one. So, that. Next time... We're going to end up having to fight Kohaku or Tori. See you guys then. Xenu and Zimmer. Signing out.